Yeah, do a quick explanation.
Okay, I'm the director. We go in the flashback scene where they was about to act out the scene from Othello and Othello. I am really excited to be playing opposite of you. I saw your Romeo opposite of him. Oh? You moved me. I thought you had the boy's passion. Beautiful.
Why, thank you.
I'm sorry, do you mind if I call you Ellen?
No, not at all.
Perfect. I wonder, could I see Desmond's arrival in Cyprus?
Well,
it's just for me to get a sense of...
I was not here. He played Casio.
Henry! Could you watch?
Yes. Got it.
Oh. Yes, of course.
Terrific.
No problem. Where from?
Casio says, oh, behold me.
Got it. Oh, behold, the riches of the ship have come on shore. Ye man of Cyprus, let her have your need.
I thank you, valiant Casio. What tidings can you tell me of my lord?
He is not yet arrived.
Oh, but I fear, how lost you come to.
The great contention of the sea and skies parted our fellowship. But hark, a sail.
A sail! A sail!
They give their greetings to the vital. This likewise is mine.
See for the news.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Can we leave tomorrow?
Indeed.
Oh, my fair boy.
Oh, my dear fellow.
Ellen, would you mind trying something?
Trying?
Sorry.
That is how Mr. King...
Oh,
of course. I do beg your pardon.
No, not at all.
What is it you would like?
I like chance. Probability. I like to listen.
So you like you're an advocate of the domestic style of acting?
I like this movie, yes. But I try not to be tied to the one style.
I see.
There are, of course, some styles I avoid.
With the style of Foxville's acting being one of them?
What?
And have you seen Mr. Kendall perform?
Then we need to say no more. I like Mr. Kendall.
Okay.
Oh, my fair warrior.
My dear Othello.
Ellen?
Mr. Outrage.
Ira, please. We just escaped the storm. I fear I might never see you again, so... And at this point in the whole play, we speak our love directly to each other in one verse. So this perfume of the moment must, I can say, involve us. I'm seeing how beautiful you are and how you trap me entirely, and I'm imagining our mirror win.
For goodness sake, Pierre.